Every orc iron slave bears my brand. Hot iron on seared flesh. Soon I will brand you as well and show all of Mordor I own you.
Demon, This place. I fought here ages ago.
Seems quieter now.
Anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. On Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron.
Sauron revealed his betrayal, I took up arms against him. In my wrath, I was determined to punish him for his treachery.
Yeah.
Is lost for now, but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us. The Great Hall houses Minas Ethel's treasures.
All that matters is the Palantir.
here something.
The Sons of Orthonk have requested your presence for a feast in your honor. It is my job, as their newest member, to deliver you unto them. They would prefer you come alive, but I was assured the dead would also work. We are a club with very particular tastes.
Should investigate the Great Hall
and secure the Palantir.
you think they will? Don't say that. That's no fun at all.
I battled the Gravewalker once. Man stood.
Push it! I smell some delicious man flesh! Are ready. Tonight is the night. We're gonna open you up and vandalize your soul.
Two horn.
Terror to behold. I'm glad he's no more.
There will be others. Mordor has his ilk beyond number.
That's what the orcs are counting on.